she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Welcome to the final episode of BCW SmackDown before the Royal Rumble. Shane McMahon's in the ring. I call out Hangman Adam Page. I will keep my 1 day, my 2 day reign. My 1 week reign. Well, listen, I'm gonna defeat him. What's that? Guys, we got a brawl. And a suicide dive as here comes our first match between the Dead Man, The Undertaker, and his opponent Eddie Guerrero running out quickly. Eddie hits him with the suplex. Taker's not been in that many matches. Eddie with another suplex got him up. Like he got him for the two amigos. The three amigos. Five-star frog splash in the cover. 1, 2, 3. Call the bell. Viva la raza. There goes Eddie. There goes Undertaker. Well, it's time for a super kick party. So NXT Tag Team Champions, the Young Bucks. The SmackDown Tag Team. Means the Young Bucks come out. There's one of them, Matt Jackson. Here's Nick Jackson. Now, with a double super kick over the top, we want the New Day to get their big fat butts out here so we can talk. Well, here comes the New Day from behind. Listen, Young Bucks. We're gonna beat you. We are going to destroy you. Young, why do you say that? This. Big E with the crossbody, but Kofi comes and joins the crossbody as he's a ball in the ring. As we got our next match coming in, it's between the game, Triple H. Oh, as his opponent, John Moxley, is coming from behind. Ding, ding, ding. So with the suplex, and he's got it. Kick to the midsection. Shift and the cover. 1, 2, 3. Moxley wins. What a win by Moxley. This is chaos. This has been so much chaos tonight. More chaos than we've probably ever had. Moxley beating up Triple H. Moxley and Triple H are brawling. Well, here comes United States Champion Rey Mysterio. Because, well, he's jumping out the sky. Hurricane Rana to Triple H. Moxley got him in a paradigm shift. Can Rana. Arm's still out there, dialing it up. As you remember, Rey defends his title in a gauntlet match at the Royal Rumble. Splash. His own version of the paradigm shift. I call out everybody in this gauntlet. Right here, right now. We don't even know who's in. It's Edge. Edge is one of the superstars. Well, who else is in this? Well, we already know that Finn Balor's in it. It's the Animal Batista. He's walking alone. And the phenomenal AJ Styles. I'm gonna beat you. No, I'm gonna beat you. No, we're gonna beat you, Rey. No, I'm gonna beat all of you. I'm gonna defend my Rey career. Why? Because of this. Oh my, it's a big brawl getting into the one corner. Balor coming in with the dropkick. As everybody heads to the outside, as the fight is still going. Well, we got Chris as time to burn it down. Seth Rollins and Randy Orton. just not noticing Orton's in the ring, gets out RKO out of nowhere. Ding, ding, ding. The suplex. And the, again with the second RKO. And the middle rope DDT. Wait. Rollins gets up. Hunt knee kick knocks Rollins down. And the cover. 1, 2, 3. Randy Orton beating up Rollins as the feet are falling. Oh, look who it is. It's John Cena. And his opponent, The Rock. Ding, ding, ding. Missing it. This is one of the biggest matches on the card. Cena with the slamming him down as The Rock. Missed into a powerbomb. Gets him out with the rock bottom. Not taking his shoulder for this, but he's got him up for the people's elbow. Cena gets him down with a suplex. He's got the fist. You can't see me. Five knuckle shuffle. As The Rock gets up for the rock bottom. Cena gets out of it. And the cover. 1, 2, 3. Call the bell. Ding, ding. Cena helps The Rock up. Look, they're hugging in the ring. Look who it is. It's Drew McIntyre, the WWE Champion. Drew McIntyre. I called Brock Lesnar out. I will defend my title because you suck. I'm gonna defeat you at Rumble. How do you know that? Because of this. I'm gonna climb on. It's a brawl. It's an all-out brawl. It's an all-out brawl. The two are brawling. Major shock. And sleep. And Lesnar. Gonna be it for this episode. This has been a good series. Let me know if you guys like it by dropping a like on the video. As I gotta get Corey into Rumble, we're gonna have a bunch of specialness. As we'll see you guys at Rumble Part 1 of many.